With the German tanks routed, Peters looked at his Sherman crew with pride. They had passed their first test admirably.